No, I know that I can't make you stay, but where's your heart? But where's your heart? But where's your...
Well, hello, this is Darol Tien. Hi, today is what day? I think it's on the 26th of June. 26th of May. And today I'm gonna do a bungee jump in Auckland Bridge. And yeah, this is my suit, my harness, and all these guys doing all together with me. So now I'm walking down on under Harbour Bridge of Auckland. So pretty cool, I'm gonna do bungee jump, man, bungee jump. So check out, I'm gonna get a video, photo, so I'll do it quick. Check out that. That was fucking scary, man. Well, actually, the moment when she tied my bandage, was okay, a little bit nervous. But then when you stand on the fucking edge and you're looking down, man, it was like, shit, man. It is freak out, guys. You should try it out, bungee jump, guys. And when I go down all the way, fuck, man, like struggle. I got to open parachute, but end up I landing, my landing first land on the first was fucked. It's supposed to be straight all the way down so that you don't snap when you go down, you know. So what's cool, man, cool, awesome experience, man. So now finish, I think you got 11 jumpers today for my group. And now after finish, we walk back to the mainland out of Harbour Bridge. So next group going to jump. It's a low tide and I couldn't manage to dive into the water. If I could, I would say Why not, man? Just jump into the water, life experience, man.